Sa djuma de ni foni amohwe sesi na ya appointment committee omna shebe djom na tutum panifo amampeni apa wo mo se omo ko supreme court no na ne den so no obi 400 mensa bons wo no so ekɔ sa committee enim ne no na tamale no from shebe dwane onunyafo alhasan saibu suhini ebi san se yenya ne tie se aban yi eye se nka wo na nka ofo se electoral commissioner ai chire na se wan pinio se ye den ne dan ne ma mi jen mensa no krebe ene wo mu ne no ene obi 400 mensa bo su chire se obi ama ne nchen ameka nchen so de se de bre ne ema ne so meye electoral commission pani
Benfu Herita Mensa Bonsu yoba oye ni mdifuwa pa. Oko appointment committee eni munu nsembi sani bini se. Entinu ye frene sombra meye abato komisano ade inti na wama. Enu osimme. Ya mfreme obia mami nchenyi. Na kie ba menchinyan kemeji ya tumesa nse. Eni appeal court judge dibreno eye pepepe.
Mishini, this was a very difficult time for me. Nobody had approached me for anything. And yet I kept seeing headlines. Somebody even had a headline explaining why I turned it down. it was a very difficult time for me. People were saying, hold a press conference. And I said, what are you going to deny? Nobody has offered you anything. What are you going to deny? I may disagree with the honorable member because that is a position at the level of Court of Appeal. And I believe that with my track record, I ought to move and aspire higher.
Amusa bisani biem sanyin bia no eba namu nsam ehuhia se bechechee nkoda na ose ne nkoda omapa do munim bibia entie yes bechechee munamu nsam na aboa momanya nimdie pa.
Sexual self-expression is one of the things that that are normal to the human being, and yet expressed a certain way becomes criminal. So I look at all of these things. It's a part of life. But unfortunately, we are changing, and so we must do things differently. In our day, our parents did not give us much sex education, but in this day, with all the technology, all the media information and so on, you endanger a child's life.